Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to our learning Arabic channel. In this video, we are going to learn most important words for beginners with English and Urdu translation. Subscribe our channel to get more videos. The first word is hatta. Hatta. English mein iske liye use karenge till. Urdu mein iske liye istemal karenge yahan tak ke. Hatta till yahan tak ke. Hatta. Iske baad next word hai khilalun. Khilalun. English mein iske liye use karenge between. Urdu mein iske liye use karenge darmiyan. Khilalun. Between. Darmiyan. Khilalun. Iske baad next word hai bijanibin. Bijanibin. English mein iske liye use karenge beside. Urdu mein iske liye istemal karenge ki taraf. Ek janib. Bijanibin. Beside. Ki taraf. Bijanibin. Iske baad next word hai aina. Aina. English mein iske liye use karenge where. Urdu mein iske liye istemal karenge kahan. Aina. Where. Kahan. Aina. Iske baad next word hai yameenan. Yameenan. English mein iske liye use karenge on the right. Urdu mein iske liye istemal karenge daaye janib, daaye taraf. Yameenan. On the right, daaye janib. Yameenan. Iske baad next word hai haisu. Haisu. English mein iske liye use karenge where. Urdu mein iske liye use karenge jahan. Haisu. Where. Jahan. Haisu. Iske baad next word hai sharqan. Sharqan. English mein iske liye use karenge eastward. Urdu mein iske liye istemal karenge mashriq ki taraf, mashriq ki janib. Sharqan. Eastward. Mashriq ki janib. Sharqan. Iske baad next word hai ghurban. Ghurban. English mein iske liye use karenge westward. Urdu mein iske liye istemal karenge maghrib ki taraf. Ghurban. Westward. Maghrib ki taraf, maghrib ki janib. Ghurban. Iske baad next word hai maza. Maza. English mein iske liye use karenge what. Urdu mein iske liye istemal karenge kya. Maza. What. Kya. Maza. Iske baad next word hai limaza. Limaza. English mein iske liye use karenge why. Urdu mein iske liye istemal karenge kyun. Limaza. Why. Kyun. Limaza. Iske baad next word hai mata. Mata. English mein iske liye use karenge when. Urdu mein iske liye istemal karenge kab. Mata. When. Kab. Mata. Iske baad next word hai lemon. Lemon. English mein iske liye use karenge whose. Urdu mein iske liye istemal karenge kiska. Lemon. Whose. Kiska. Lemon. Whose. Iske baad next word hai man. Man. English mein iske liye use karenge who. Urdu mein iske liye istemal karenge kaun. Man. Who. Kaun. Man. Iske baad next word hai kam adadun. कम अददुन, इंग्लिश में इसके लिए यूज़ करेंगे हाउ मैनी, उर्दू में इसके लिए इस्तेमाल करेंगे कितने, कितने का है। कम अददुन, हाउ मैनी, कम अददुन। इसके बाद नेक्स्ट वर्ड है कम उमरु, कम उमरु। इंग्लिश में इसके लिए यूज़ करेंगे हाउ ओल्ड, उर्दू में इसके लिए इस्तेमाल करेंगे कितनी उम्र। कम उमरु, हाउ ओल्ड, कितनी उम्र, कम उमरु। अगर आपको आज का लेसन हमारा पसंद है तो लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें एंड शेयर करें। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग।